the most awesome weapon available in Viking times. So the Saxons became experts in the use of this weapon and used it to destroy the Norman cavalry at the Battle of Trent. As the Norman cavalry charged up the hill at the Saxons, with their Norman knights dressed in chainmail, who cut their steeds, with their long lances, the brave Saxon axemen stood in front of their shield pole, swinging their axes around their heads. Yeah.